The Crow Who Pretended. Once, a crow saw a peacock. He wanted to look like the peacock. So, he gathered some peacock feathers and stuck them on his own. He looked very funny. Then, he joined a party of peacocks. But they did not take any notice of him. So, he went back to his friends the crows. They also did not take notice of him. He became very sad. He had no friends. Moral: we should never pretend to be what we are not.